Okay, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will show you the tutorial how to enable fingerprint on Redmi 14C. Okay, so let's get started. Follow the step and don't skip anything.